Yes, beta. Good morning to all the students of class 9th D. My voice is audible? Yes. So we are doing this topic models, and we'll be finishing it today. Okay. Yesterday we started, and few of were left, and let's complete. Beta, you joined very late. Many of you. Yes, I have discussed with you while joining. Shall is used to express future or command, and it is mainly used with I and we. I shall do it. Fine, simple. Whenever you talk about any future thing, I shall complete my work. I shall go to market after finishing my work. That is a future action, and we shall do this. We shall do that in that way. Clear? And there are multiple usages of one model, but we will be doing the basic ones because one model has n number of uses. Clear? And it is also used to for command also. You shall be fined if you do not come to school on daily basis. That is a command only. Clear? Then I have written will. Will is also used to express future action. But it is used with second person, you, and third person, he, she, it, and name. Clear? Will is also used to show determination. Will is also used to make promise in that way. Clear? You should know the keyword that where do we use this particular model, and then you'll be able to. Example of will, just a promise. After completing my work, Raghu will visit your home. Fine. Shyam will help you. A promise. I will definitely make this time. I will definitely crack this exam. Determination. So this model can be used in various, you can say, ways. After this, we have should. Which is the past form of shall only, shall, should, fine. So when do we use should? Whenever we talk about some moral obligation or moral duty, then we use should. We should plant more and more trees. We should respect our elders. We should not throw garbage here and there. We should not litter the place. Moral obligation. Then we use mostly should is used at the time of moral obligation. It is also used while giving advice to others. You should see a doctor immediately. I think so. In that way, you are giving advice to someone. Clear? So then we have beta, past form of will is would. I won't be writing all on the board. I would be sharing the screen with you soon, but let me tell you the way you will be writing in your notebook. Clear? Don't write complete sentences and all. Write model on one side, usage on the other side. This should be there in your peer notebook, that which model is used for which purpose. Exercises need not do in the peer notebook. Exercises you will be doing directly in the book. I will be giving you homework. Okay? So what is the past form of will? It is used to you can say express a habitual action in the past or habit in the past. Suppose you talk about when I was 10 year old, I would run very fast. When I was 10 year old, I would eat a lot of chocolates. When you talk about your habit in the past, then you use would. Okay, you should know where to use this word. When I was a kid, I would swim very fast, but now I'm not able to because I have gained weight. Anything. Clear? So when you talk about a habit or ability in the past also, you can say, but the ability is in could. So a habit in the past, not ability, fine. Then we use would. You used to eat chocolates, but you never eat. Used to is also the same usage, but I'll be teaching you that also. Clear? After this, we have must, must is also used to express duty or obligation. Fine. All must die sooner or later. It will happen only. We must pay homage to our warriors. Fine. In that way, moral obligation or duty. Clear? Keep on noting. I will be seeing your notebooks later. I'm going to erase from here. Okay. So I have done till must. There are many usages, but you have to write only the basic ones. Then we have, beta, next is can and could. Let me erase the first two for you. Then we have can and could. Past form of can is could. It is used to express ability in the present. Very easy. I can speak 3 languages. That is your ability. Clear? I could run very fast when I was a child. Ability in past. Could is used to talk about ability in past. And can is used to express ability in the present. Example of can is, I can speak 3 languages, I can swim very fast. Fine. And ability in the past, I could run very fast when I was 10 year old, but now I have grown older and all. Fine. So can and could. Beta, again I am telling you, you have to read your grammar book if you want to know the proper uses, because one model is having 10 uses even. So this is the basic ones which we use while speaking. Clear? Let me tell you. Yes, beta, shall I erase this? Have you noted down? Send me your notebooks. Show me your notebooks, beta, jaldi se. Notebooks dikhao, jaldi se. So that I can see that, yes, you have written. I can move forward. Yes, there is the first one. Divya is there. Fine. Most of you have sent me thumbs up either, or you have sent me the notebooks directly or showing me. Nice. Let's continue. Let's continue without wasting time. Now we have. Yes, beta. Next one is may. May. It is used while taking or giving permission. Taking or giving permission. May I come in, ma'am? May I go to drink water, ma'am? May I sit on this desk, please? So you are asking for permission. You are seeking permission. You are taking permission. I said, yes, you may sit. Yes, you may go out. Yes, you may visit your friend's house, giving permission. Your mother is giving permission to you. Fine. So while giving and taking permission, we use may. Next is might. Might is the past form of may. It is used to make speculations. Speculation, idea lagana. Or when less possibility or 50% chances are there. Might is used to make speculation. Fine, that might be our new teacher, I think so. When a person comes, you're just making speculations. When you see that it is partly cloudy, fine, partly the sky is clear, you're not sure, you are very much, 50% chances are there. It might rain today. When strong possibility, then you will say it may. Clear? Or may is also used for strong possibility. Okay? This you can write here. For strong possibility, may. For less possibility, might. Strong possibility, may. Less possibility, might. To make speculation, less possibility, we use might. Clear? Then we have need. Need. Whenever there is need to do something which is required, when an action is required, fine, or while giving advice, we use need to in that case. So this is the time when Justin is entering the class. Very good. Otherwise, he never comes. You need to see a doctor. While giving advice also, you can use this. Jaspreet, you have just joined the meeting. Kindly attend while well in time. And you're not regular also. Otherwise, I must take some action. Very casual attitude it is. While giving beta advice. And when there is no compulsion or when there is compulsion. When there is compulsion to do something, you need to complete your assignment today because today is the last day. You need to send me, this is for you all. You need to submit your home assignments today. Clear? So then, need when there is compulsion. Need not or needn't when there is no compulsion. You need not panic because we have still 2 days with us to complete our assignment. Clear? Then we use needn't. So, rest we had completed yesterday. Let me share the screen with you all now. I can. Beta, can you see it? I have shared the screen because in last class what happened, I shared screen. They were not able to see. Some technical fault was there. Yes, let me show you a glimpse of all the models. You can take notes also. Must, various uses you will be able to see. Fine, but aapne bas uses likhni hai in notebooks. You need not write the examples. There are five uses of this must. They are showing. Your book has given even more than it. Then you have to, had to, this is the way. But this is the way you will make a box, but you will not write the examples. You will just write model and usage. Clear? Should is used to express obligation. You should look after your old parents. You should pay all your taxes. Need. So, to is used with need. All we have covered, ought. Ought we have not written. Ought is also used by, followed by to and infinitive. You ought to tell the truth. Again, beta, when there is moral obligation of doing something, duty, then we use ought to. You ought to work a little harder. Clear? So, this is the exercise. We dash obey our teachers. We must obey our teachers. This is our, you can say, moral obligation. Must. She, you can see the answers here. Dash pass this time. She ought to pass this time. Has to is not used even. He dash not buy a car. He needs not buy a car. Why needs? Because he is written third person singular. He works hard lest he should fail. Do you have to cook your own meal? By seeing the conditions, I'm sharing this exercise. Let us see. The villagers had to use kerosene lamps a few years ago because there was no choice. The old lady should finish this work before I go. Should. Ought to. Ought to is very formal. Should is informal. So you should prefer should only. Then we have eighth sentence. She dash finish this work before I go. She must finish this work. Obligation is there, beta. Ramesh said that they dash report for duty on Monday. Ramesh said that they must report for duty. Again, this is moral obligation. We dash prepare our lessons well before exam. Fine. When condition is also given, fine, and moral obligation is there, then you will prefer ought to. Clear? Rather than using must, here confusion can be created, but because some children will say this is duty, this is moral obligation, let's write must. But a condition is also given before exam. So you have to write ought to. Clear? That's it. Any doubt to anyone in this, beta? Kindly send me thumbs up. All clear? So let me have a test of models. You will raise hand. I will speak one. You can say usage and you will tell me which model I'm talking about. Which model is used while seeking and giving permissions? Jaldi say. The first one who will raise hand will speak. While seeking and giving permission. Which model is used? Raise your hand. Divya has raised hand firstly. So this chance goes to Divya. Yes, beta.
Ma'am, may.
Yes, may is used. Which model is used Yes, beta. Now next question is I will be just giving you one model and you will make sentence on it. Okay. And I won't be telling you the model also. Okay. I want to make a sentence on when there is necessity of something, that something should be done. When there is necessity of something, which model I'm talking about? Tatiksha and Aryan simultaneously raised hand. So, Aryan, I give chance to you.
Yeah, must.
Must. Necessity. When there is need.
Need.
Yes, need is the answer. Can you make one sentence on need?
You need to do hard work.
Yes, you need to do hard work. Very good. Okay. So, you can... Okay, my voice got muted. Now you can listen to my voice. Okay, fine. Fine, the question is, I repeat. She said that the man dash come and apologize. Without listening to question, you cannot raise hand. Fine, I won't be considering it. She said that the man dash come and apologize. Yes, beta, speak.
Ma'am, should.
Yes, correct answer. You can mute yourself, beta. Fine. She said the man should come and apologize. So I guess the concept of models is clear to you. You have given all correct answers. Fine. And next topic, which we would be picking up next week, is determinants. Clear? So we have done. And let me give you the homework also, beta. Models we have completed. We need to tell you the page numbers. Because in your grammar book, they have given, beta, some solved exercises, some unsolved. And you will be doing exercises based on models only. Clear? So mark or note down page number 212. Page number 212. Unsolved only. Solved wali nahi likhoge. That is solved only. 213. 212. 213. After that, beta, 217, only one or two exercises are there, okay? 217, 218, 219, 220, clear? That's it. Or rest of the exercises are based, whatever unsolved based on model you will be solving. Clear? You need not write in the notebook. In the notebook only you will be writing that table which I have discussed with you, the models and its uses. Okay, have a nice day, beta.